No dia 9, Five Nights at Freddy's, o filme.